of Washington, in Port Franklin, is now in session with the Honorable Bruce Spanner presiding.
This is a case that's rather complicated. We have multiple victims. We have multiple crime scenes. The defendant has been charged with 7 counts. We intend to prove the defendant guilty of all 7 counts.
It is your job as a jurist to decipher and see through and make your own mind. That's how I sort of battled these two theories. And yet, what the state just presented to you is the theory. That's not what happened. That's what they believe.